Japan has launched a satellite that's able to provide high-speed internet connections to homes and offices at speeds rivaling those of today's fiber optic connections.
All systems are ready.
The launch took place at 5:55 p.m. local time on Saturday evening from Japan's Tanegashima Space Center. The satellite, called Kizuna, is part of the government's eJapan project and will be able to provide broadband internet connections to homes with download speeds of up to 155 megabits per second and upload speeds of 6 megabits per second via a 45-centimeter dish antenna. That's about the same size as those used for digital satellite TV services in many countries. Even faster connections at download speeds of around 1.2 gigabits per second will be offered to commercial users via 5-meter antennas. There are two antennas on the satellite, one serving Japan and one for the Asia-Pacific region. These multi-beam antennas efficiently divide up the satellite signal so that the limited frequency space available can be reused in many different areas. To help route signals between the beams, the satellite carries an ATM switch on board. The domestic internet service will be primarily aimed at rural areas that are literally in the dark at present when it comes to fiber optic. Fiber connections are pervasive in cities and towns, but in rural areas, slower DSL connections are typically as fast as the internet gets. It will also serve as an internet backup network should terrestrial communications be disrupted by a major earthquake. The satellite's Asia beam will be used to provide high-speed internet connections between Japan and other nations in the region. In Tokyo, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.